open.
Thank God. No model airplanes.
They're in the bedroom.
Are you anal, or is there an Epicurean reason for separating those eggs?
Makes a fluffier omelet.
A little trick your mother taught you?
A Marine colonel.
That's a joke. I don't get it.
No joke, Commander.
Am I in uniform?
Not exactly.
Then it's Allison. I'm famished. Is there enough for two?
Not if you're famished. What do you want, Commander?
To warn you. Ever hear of an Admiral Chegwooden?
Yeah, he heads JAG in the Pacific.
Starting Monday, he heads JAG, period. He's our new CO and very ambitious. Wants to be the next chief of naval operations.
Never happened. Navy's not gonna make a lawyer top dog.
Why not?
CNOs are John Paul Jones types. Crusty old sea dogs with 30 years of spray in their face, not lawyers.
Oh, but Chegwooden started as a SEAL in Vietnam. Transferred to the fleet where he commanded a destroyer before getting a law degree and joining JAG. He's broken every rule of advancement. Gone from one branch of the Navy to the next and surfed the crest of them all. Man's a genius at changing horses in midstream and jumping on the faster horse.
Sounds like he should be running for president.
First things first.
What's the warning, Commander?
The Admiral has an aide who's a killer. You're the rising young star in JAG, and that's a threat to her ambitions.
Her ambitions?
I'm the Admiral's aide.
You have nothing to worry about, Commander. I'm not that good or ambitious.
The hell you're not. It's one of the reasons why I want to sleep with you.
Isn't this where the Navy expects me to say yellow light, Commander?
Only if you're feeling sexually aroused.
I'm feeling something sexual.
Good. One more warning. Whatever our private relationship, as long as you serve under me, you'll have a tough time earning a Sea Scout badge.
Well, I wouldn't have it any other way, man.
I know. Now, do I get some breakfast? I'll pedal to the nearest diner.
At ease, Mr. Ram.